was not the killer. It was someone else.
If it was not her men, was someone trying to blame her?
I doubt that. What do you think, Brandon?
I think that probably she was framed by one of her family members, one who can be smart at sneaky things.